What's up, guys? Archer here, and playing a game I've had for quite a while. It's called Oh shit. It's called Sir, You Are Being Hunted. It's been out for a while. I had to get my binoculars out. Slot one. All right. Zoom in on these guys. Crap. Okay, it's a group of three, a four, and a five. Definitely something I can't do right now because I'm an aristocrat class. Which means I have absolutely nothing to help me out. So we're gonna go to this city over here. Hopefully there's. Oh, what the. Hello, bunny. Okay, we're gonna go to, this city over here and try to find some weapons. Because finding weapons is pretty difficult in this game, especially ones that work. Because I'm pretty sure that once you kill a robot, all I've ever obtained from robots are, just.
I would advocate discretion, sir. It might be best to run and hide, but if you have found a weapon, perhaps you can use it to fend them off.
What? Why would I fend them off? What's wrong? Okay, I need to go to my game options. What the fuck? Control settings. How do I interact? F, there we go.
It looks like there's something useful in there.
Yeah,
Oh,
bandages.
and if you find anything edible, don't look at it too closely.
Well, here they come. The group of three all the way down there. More bandages. Dead rats. More bandages. You still useful. Though not what I need. Oh, crap. Whenever robots are more nearby, I guess, setting off crows gives away your position. Sharp hatchet. Alright, this is
A
good.
weapon. Do be careful with
Revolver
that. I
is
really think
really good.
violence is best left to the experts.
This dude just like insults you throughout the entire game. I need more canned pies. Another toy train. A large trap. Traps are good for that's Facebook. Yeah, I tricked you guys again. No, large traps are useful for exactly what you think they'd be good for, setting up traps and killing robots. Except they're kind of difficult to place because you can't really, can't quite predict where they're going to go that easily unless you've been, like, slaving over this game like one used to slave over Rust. Haha. More bandages. I check these buildings? Yeah, I did. But there's still some doors behind the buildings. Did I check this door? A pipe and tobacco. Another large trap. Okay. Useful. Sun's starting to set. Let's see if I can get my binoculars out and check. Yeah, there's one. There's two. These guys are just chilling, I guess. Just gotta be careful though. This game is actually really good with incorporating stealth into the game, whereas if you were to crouch and like brush, or if you were to hide between trees, it would be more harder for them to find you. Which I personally have a like soft spot for stealth games. They're really nice. A chunk, the skull of a sheep. Now let's just keep that. Why not? Yeah, say if I were to hide in like bushes like this and say crouch, it'd be much harder for them to find me. Unless they like walked right on top of me. See church doors, if there's is there anything useful in here? Binoculars, bandages, candlesticks. How do you have binoculars? What? A dense fruitcake. Haha. But yeah, as I was saying, there's multiple types of monsters in this game. Monsters as in human-killing robots. There's like a giant scarecrow pumpkin that just scares the crap out of you. It's like Slender, pretty much. And I haven't experienced it attacking me, although I have experienced it in a video I've uploaded in the past. My Facebook keeps going off. I should probably fix that. But other than that, it's just a whole bunch of shit. Like, there's dogs that. Oh, whoa, fuck. Whoops. There's two robots over here. Maybe I should eat that fruitcake before continuing. Ute. Alright, good, I ate it. Let's continue. A good read. Oh, okay. Alright, looks like they're walking in a group. Hello. Oh. I can use that trap to my advantage. I can lure them over here. Hey, you, come here. Hey, come here. Step on the trap. Oh, what? Are you kidding me? Oh, he sees the trap. I guess Mr. Donkey Dick's just... Crap, I should probably put one here, too. Shit. Nice. You can't hold me forever. So that's what a trap does. Got one of them. Crap. Alright, let's see what I got. Yeah, see, usable bag of mints. Let's go ahead and use it. I don't know what that does, but... Let's check what we got here with this dude's trap legged. Another broken shotgun, but good bandages. Use can pie. I'm pretty sure health just slowly regenerates over time. So I could just use that ham and nothing really good came out of it, but yeah, see, broken rifles, all that shit. Still, dispatched with. Pretty good. Let's move on. Turns out it only takes two hits with the hatchet to finish him off, too. I didn't know that. I haven't played this game in... What the fuck? Mysterious. Mysterious. I guess it's just a doll to fuck with me. Now I have an empty... I guess that refilled my health pretty quickly, I'm not sure. But an empty bottle, what I can... Oh, shit. I'm drunk. Oh. Alright. Well, that just makes this game even better. Usable at fires. Whiskey. Now I need an empty bottle. I don't want to get drunk. Basically, what empty bottle... Ooh, pickled eggs. Basically, what empty bottles are, they allow you to distract people. Usable at fires. Look at that. There's a fire right here. Interact. Whoops. No more stuff. Let's check out this house over here. Looks like there's two more things. Oh, looks like there's three. Four. Oh, shit. Gotta be quick. Please find a gun. A rugged torch. Flashlight. Alright, one's coming this way. Okay. He has a different kind of suit on. I could probably take them both out, but I don't want to risk alerting any of the others, so... He Yes, come this way. Oh crap, you just killed his buddy. Oh, crap, his friends are coming. Nothing usable. Crap. Looks like his friends are alerted too. Why can't anything be usable? That's really upsetting. Alright, there's a door right over here. Just a rugged torch. Hey, see if I were to walk through this cornfield here. I think that's a, I see they can't quite see me as easily because I'm walking through cornfield, brush, whatever. I think that smoke thing right there, it's either, an objective I need, or just the campfire. I guess we're about to find out. I'm gonna take out both of them. You're first. Children of the Corn. Yeah, here comes the other two. Other four. Fuck. Yeah, see, I need this objective. Let's readjust so I can get it. Alright, where the fuck's that body I took out? Oh, there it is. I can hear it. Anything, please? No? Alright, let's check out this church then. Also, if you were looking up at my compass, the thing that says the house is the nearest port. The circle is where I started, and that's where I need to go back to deliver this fragment. God damn it. Also, those air balloons, they have snipers in them. They're not good. I mean, they're good at, like, shooting, but they're not good for me. I gotta get the fuck out of here. This game is full of spookies, so beware, lighthearted of spook. Just more robots all over the place, dude. This isn't good for me. Oh, crap. It's coming this way, too. Anything? No. Map of the islands. Nice. That's very good. Good, they saw me. Are investigating. Oh, children of the corn. Hello. No, not grasslands, I guess, now. Shotgun with two rounds. This is what I need. Fuck that bandage. Fuck. Use. Five. Nice. We got a shotgun now. Only have two rounds for it though, so we have to use the scrap. Oh crap, there's someone over there. Can I snipe him? Nah, not worth it. Let's just head back to my objective, which is right there. Oh, he's in my way, so it's. Oh crap. Alright, let's see if I can nail him. We'll wait a little bit. Gotta get closer, gotta make sure it's an execution. I'm not gonna double tap him because it's a fucking robot. But let's just make sure. Oh crap. Alright, I gotta let him go. It's gonna alert the rest of them. Just run back. So far, so good. We have our own fucking shotgun. Vitality's pretty low. Let's go ahead and eat canned pie. That didn't do much. Can I eat chocolate biscuits to get my vitality up? Yes. Let's check out this map, though, too. Use. clear marker. Pretty good. Let's keep this here, though. Bag of Mints rises vitality up pretty well. So let's put this back. F.
I'm putting the kettle on now, sir. We'll have you home in no time.
Alright. Cool.